All right, so I thought I'd make more videos about what's going on in my journey with photography, in my portrait photography. So cool things are happening, and which I have, well, some as you may know how I live full time. Some may not know, but I'll just give a quick 1 minute overview of that. I live in a school bus full time, travel all over the country, and the job that I had prior to the school bus was a pretty good job, where I did web development, and the company I worked for got bought out, and they basically gave us a salary's worth for 5 years, and that now 5 years is up, and I need to figure out how to sustain myself in the school bus financially, and be able to travel and do my photography. And that's where you guys come in with your support and your help with the Patreon. Definitely is super appreciative, and it helps a ton. With that being said, I have now taken the next step to even further this journey of portrait photography, where I've now bought a 4x5 field camera, land camera, bellows camera, large format camera, that I can start doing tintypes, which, if you don't know what tintypes are, I'll put up a few pictures in the video to show you some examples. You may see them here underneath me. I don't know where I'm going to put them. I'm still figuring out this video thing too, how to make this the most practical and a way that works for me and you. So what you're seeing is the first video of the step of the journey to doing tintypes. The camera I bought is called an Intrepid 4x5. It's a handmade modern 4x5 camera out of UK, and it's one of those ones that, you know, you put the thing over your head, like a black like cloak, and you look at the back of it, and there's this big box, and it has bellows, and it's pretty cool. I got this lens that is made for it, and this lens is pretty badass. Some of the things that's really cool about this lens that I'm nerding about is the shutter, the aperture, everything to take a picture except for the film is basically in this camera. I mean, in this lens, which is way cool. There's also the process of making tintypes where, and if you can hear that in the background, that's a van trying to eat, trying to get some food out of a bowl that's really not there. So you may hear that. But the tintypes are basically you have to make the film on a metal plate. You mix the chemicals, make the film, and put it in the camera, and then shoot it, and then process it, which is all takes about 15 to 30 minutes of time of from making the film, putting it in the camera, setting up the lights, getting the subject in the frame, exposing the photo, and then processing and development. It's pretty fucking cool, actually. I've seen it done, and that's when the light bulb went on. I was like, holy shit, I need to be doing this. That's what's happening, and that's the start of it. I've actually the camera's on order. It's coming in, and I'll have a video of that when it comes in to show you how cool it is and setting it all up. And also, there's going to be some videos of I have to make the actual storage compartment / dark room kind of carrying thing. Got these ideas. That's going to be pretty cool too. So, yeah, you get to see this cool journey. As well as watching me F it up quite a bit in the beginning and then try to perfect it. So, I'll put them up again of the tintypes of showing you. I'll put up a tintype that I was taking of me where I was like, God damn, this is what I want to do. Holy crap. This is the beginning. So we'll see what happens from here. Thanks. And thank you again. Bye-bye.